held them back much longer.
You all right, Syl? Rest here a while. I'm going ahead to finish the job.
It's no wonder Master Ulrich sent for my help. The Ember Mines are overrun with these creatures. His letter was urgent, but I had no idea how dire things had become. I am Syl, and that was my companion, Brink. We've only just arrived in Torchlight, and it looks like we're going to need some help. You look capable, and I can pay you well. Please, catch up to Brink before he gets himself killed.
You have gained a task. I've arrived in Torchlight and begun my exploration of the tunnels below. These mines are vast and aglow with ember. I've never seen so rich a vein. Miners labor to extract it and take no heed of my warnings. I cannot blame them. I, too, could not resist the pull of ember. This ember is the same as that which afflicts me. The taint within it resonates with the corruption in my bones. I can feel it so clearly now. Blight springs from the depths and flows up through the veins. To purge myself of this evil, I must find the source.
Thank you.
gained in experience.
Send you after me? She must have thought I was in over my head again. Well, she's right. These monsters are getting stronger and I could use your help. I'm going after the fiend that was attacking Syl on the bridge. Will you join me?
been sprung.
Done with Ulrich.
I am here, Brink. I sent for Syl, but I don't recall inviting you or your friend. You may still prove useful, however.
Be still!
Thank you.
Brink, no! What has happened? Alas, my friend.
You say this is Ulrich's doing? Then his summons was a trap. But why? The corruption here must have overwhelmed his mind. I can't believe it's so powerful. Yes, yes. See, it's touched you as well. Light is spreading through you, and if we don't find a way to stop it, you'll meet the same fate as Brink. I'll do my best to cure you. Meet me in Torchlight, and I'll tell you my plan.